Good day, everyone, and welcome to TGN.
This week, you sent us in good news stories faster than mums can whip up turkey casseroles, sandwiches, and soups. We ate a lot of Thanksgiving leftovers this week.
And thank you for the incredible outpouring reply and heartfelt stories that came in.
And so, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, I am Jacqueline Patterson Schaefer.
And I am Julia Sheffield.
And this is the good news.
But first, a word from the good news. Today's Bible verse is from Isaiah chapter 52, verse 7. How beautiful on the mountains are the feet of those who bring good news, who proclaim peace, who bring good tidings, who proclaim salvation, who say, Zion, your God reigns.
Good morning, Julia. Good news today is the First Presbyterian Corn Maze Walkers Society met Wednesday. If anyone stumbles upon one of these walkers in their travels, we kindly ask them that you show them the way out of the maze. Members of the First Presbyterian Apple Bobbers Society proved to be hardcore when their efforts to make this appealing sport were appropriate for the times. We absolutely love their enthusiasm and we applaud their efforts. Another exciting news, it was found that after years of wanting to thoroughly clean my house but not having the time, I have since discovered that time was not the reason.
Gratitude Pumpkins was a fun way to spend Thanksgiving Monday as we had 10 families attend and fill their pumpkins with things they are grateful for. Good thing we had big pumpkins. Families showed that even in a pandemic, there's a large pumpkin's worth of things to be thankful for. We are thankful for the families who attended, the volunteers who helped with this event, and especially for the Morrisons, who donated all of the pumpkins. And one last thing to be grateful for is the discovery that masks help keep your face warm. First contact kids met after Sunday service on Zoom for our lesson about integrity. And the good news that God knows our heart and forgives us, even when we make a mistake. We sang, danced, and had fun.
And now it's time for our weather report. I'd like to send it over to our meteorologist, Joanne Morrison, from Morrison's Pumpkin Patch, who joins us somewhat live.
Looks good.
Thank you, Joanne.
And now for our favorite segment of the newscast, where we find out the good news in your life.
The Pritchard's beloved Labradoodle, Penny, known to Gabriel as Oldie Moldy, turned 14 this September, despite some long-standing health issues. She is determined to set a record for the oldest living Labradoodle. Note the average living life expectancy for Labradoodles is 10 to 11 years old. Gabrielle Belvedere loves waking up early to go for a 6:30 a.m. run, rain or shine. Not only is it good exercise, but she loves the time running with her mom and myself, as well as seeing the sun rise. Thomas Patterson Kay received 100% on his solar system project in Earth and Science and received one of CCI's three nominations for the Loran Scholarship this week.
Wow, that's great, guys. Why did the apple stop in the middle of the road?
Why, Julia?
Because it ran out of juice. What do you call a grumpy apple?
I don't know.
A crab apple. What is an apple's favorite relative?
Oh my, I'm not sure.
A granny. Why did the apple cry?
Oh no, why?
Her peelings were hurt.
Aww.
What did the apple tree say to the hungry caterpillar?
Ooh, what did he say?
Leave me alone. What did the apple say after dinner?
I don't know.
Goodbye, everyone.
Wow, Julia, that's more apples than there are in the apple dumpling gang. As we wrap up our show, we'd like to end with a smile. And thus we cut to our final story featuring my redheaded niece, Andy Anderson.
Well, that's it for this episode of The Good News. And don't forget the best news. God loves you, and we do too.
For those of you watching from home, just a reminder to hit that subscribe button at the bottom of your screen and the bell to be notified each time we release a new video. And before we go, parents and kids, don't forget to send us in your small, medium, large, and extra large good news through the week so we can celebrate you on our next episode. And that concludes this episode of TGN. See you next week.